don't party on other blocks, they fuck with other ops. Let's get it. Here come round like you gang that got your brother shot. You say his name inside a song that got your brother.
Welcome back, YouTube. Look, we back with another video, man. And as y'all can see by the title, we doing something a little bit differently today, man. We doing a reaction video. To who? To the GOAT, man. Look, if y'all ain't know, this is one of my favorite rappers, man. He from Philly, from Uptown, the same hood as me. And he goes by Corp, Young 7-9. Corzay, man. Stop playing, man. Like, he definitely an up-top legend, man. He carrying it. He just got signed like a couple months ago with Meek, man. DC, man. Salute him. Yeah, I'm just happy for him, man. Like, he really doing this thing, man. For a minute, everybody been talking about, like, how he corny, how he taking dumb long to get signed. He be taking dumb long to drop. He do be taking dumb long to drop, but still, though. Like, my man, he got his own little situations going on. And he definitely was signed. He just wasn't banging with that label. Like, he said he needed some time off. Like, but we ain't even gonna talk about that right now, man. Cause I wanna share that video. We about to jump right into it, man. Let's talk, man. You feel me? Let's get it.
Pipes and poles. Yeah. Let's talk how they swipe and clone. Let's talk about bricks and zones. Let's talk about sticks and stones. Yeah. Let's talk about dripping clothes. Yeah. Let's talk about hoes that chose. Let's talk about bros and foes. Let's get on the lows and highs. Let's get on the fact that I got on depression. I feel like my soul is alive.
Yo, hold on. Another thing too, man. Like, y'all people, he got the ad-libs. Yeah. You feel me? Like, he be having like little mini conversations while he rapping. Like, it's just like, the intensity be there. Like, that's like, he, yeah. You feel me? Like, hold on, let's jump right back into it. Hold on, I got y'all, man. Hold on.
Like, my soul had died. Yeah. I feel like these niggas got something against me. I'm treating they fools like mine. Three had an ultima, I'm in a passenger extra if I had a nine. This shit ain't nothing. I grew up with guns. Put on the union's bomb. First day I met her, the bitch when she shot, but she said she gon' do it this time. Niggas be letting the pain hit them and they end up losing their mind.
Yeah, hold on, like. He really snapping on this joint. Then he got like the Banshees in that video. He had the dirt bikes. Chilling on a Cadillac truck, man. Yo, he acting crazy, y'all. He acting crazy, y'all. Hold on.
Just took two at a time. Niggas, they spraying the wheel. They hitting whoever if you in the ride. Nigga, I did this for hours. Bitch was a thought that I couldn't live without her. But look at me living without her. Cut all my new bitches off. Now they sour. I feel like they all want to clout. She bringing up different folks and doing the most. Don't know what that's about.
Like, why you doing the most? Why you doing them O's? Like, I think that's why I connect with him so much. Like, he just so humble, so laid back. Man, I'm like a laid back type person. Like, when you come with all that drama, man, I just be like, yeah, I'm cool off you. That's not thorough. Don't even be saying that in his live, yo. That's not thorough. Get him out of here. Underrated, man. Most underrated in Philly, man. I'm stamping that, yo. Cause y'all really sleeping on this, man, yo. But look, we back into the video. Yeah. Get right to the point. Yo.
Let's talk about life and goals. Let's talk about heights and lows. Let's talk about pipes and O's. Let's talk about shites and throat. Let's talk how they swipe and flows. Let's go back to sticks and stones. Let's talk about whips and thrones. Let's talk about
it.
Let's talk about kicks that's on. Let's go talk about kids that's wrong. And let's handle our biz. We grown. I ain't talking no biz on phones. This beat it was made by biz. Let's talk about the way we live. And let's talk about the things we did.
Let's talk about it. Yo, this video was hard, y'all. Yo, I'm rating this joint 10 out of 10, man. This a heavy hitter for Uptown, man. Yo, I salute him, yo. He definitely doing this thing, man. Now we just need a tape, yo. Now we need a tape, y'all. I don't want to hear nothing, yo. We need like 5 tapes, yo. Because, like, for the last couple years, man, like, I ain't saying he was slacking, but, like, he wasn't dropping as much music as I wanted him to drop, man. Like, Core, like, he get me through all my problems. Like, I'm in my bag, Core, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to turn it up a little bit, Core, you feel me? I'm trying, you know what I'm saying? I'm in the well with it, Core, you feel me? Like, he really one of them, but, you know what I'm saying? How y'all feel about it? Like, y'all banging with it, you know what I'm saying? It's a little iffy. Like, what y'all think, man? What y'all, yo, put it in the comments, man. Put it in the comments, man, but... Yeah, like I said before, man, I'm definitely happy for him, man. He came a long way, man. He got some old songs that he really talk about his life. He got Deep, Heaven and Hell, When I Lost It. Like, it's a whole bunch of songs, man. And then the last video, not the last video, but a couple videos ago, is called, what is called? Oh, Lemon Pepper Freestyle. He brought the Maybach back to the hood. Yo, that's thorough. Yo, that's too, yo, like, what? My man brought the Maybach back to the hood, yo. That's thorough. Like, come on, man. Y'all can't hate on him, man. Y'all cannot hate on him, man. But look, man. If y'all got some videos, some topics y'all want me to talk about, some videos y'all want me to react to, just make sure y'all put it in the comments, man.
If y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all subscribe, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment, subscribe. Then I just say that. But still do it again though, because I don't think it be clicking in y'all head. But y'all might just do a little click. Little, you feel me? Just click it, you feel me? Man, we could talk about some stuff, man. Like, that's a whole lot of stuff we could talk about, man. I could get to know me, I could get to know y'all. We could do some collabs. Like, what y'all wanna do? It's what y'all wanna do. I got, look, it's my job to entertain y'all, y'all feel me? But, you know what I'm saying? I like the video, man. Keep on doing what y'all doing it. Please be safe, man. Please be safe. It's a warehouse, man. Especially to my folks back in Philly, man. And we out, man. I'm about to go see what else I can find on the YouTube so we can react to it, man. Be safe, all right?